In the not-so-distant future, billionaire Rick Shenanigan, founder of RS Technologies, did what no one thought was possible. He created a time probe, a machine that can go back in time and return to present time with specific information on that time. Although human time travel was not possible, Rick sold the exclusive rights to the machine to a major TV network company. That's Time News. Over 10 billion tune in to see their favorite characters brought back to life. From Genghis Khan to Blackbeard to Mother Teresa. Asking all the right questions, your hosts, John Dingley and Amir Herrera. Rumors like Pastime News.
And this year, there's a special episode of Pastime News, when we'll be taking you back in time, of course, but this year, to the Christmas Nativity, where you'll be seeing the likes of King Herod, Mary and Joseph, the shepherds, the innkeeper, and the three wise men. That's Castlegate Church at 11 a.m. and Castlegate Church, Greybridge at 6 p.m.